Hi everybody, my name is Anthony and welcome back to Dead Rising 2 Off the Record. Walkthrough, let's continue the game. Okay. Now, two missions.
Emergency lines. They said something about tape it or die. It sounds important.
Tape it or die, part two. Now go to the Palisades Mall. Okay, and now put the beast on. Go. Fuck you. Now to the coconuts spot town.
You might have to change the name to Tape It and Die.
My fuckers. Sorry. Intense call fire. Don't worry, you might get a book contract out of this. Stay close and get you to the safe house. Great. Chain fire. Please, quickly.
Are you going to hear a story? Can we be friends?
Open lens.
Please.
double lariat. All plus hold shift. Let's try this. Not bad. Fuck you.
This way.
Help for us. Okay, but first, the survivors.
You're real, huh?
Finally. Raising aces, tennis, racket, plus a tiki torch.
Awesome.
Exsanguinator, vacuum cleaner, plus saw blade. Parablower, leaf blower plus parasol.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, lots of people are. The what? Okay, go to the Royal Flush Plaza rooftop. Okay, Rebecca, I'm coming. I'm coming. Go, 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 go. Rookie. ladies.
You know the drill. First we mop up, then we grab the survivors.
Mop up.
Kill belongs to daddy, sweethearts.
That means here.
Nice shot, sir.
Have at it, boys.
The gas. What happens if the zombie touches the gas?
What the hell?
Gas zombies.
Come on, drop you son of a bitch. Come on.
Loser. It's not good.
Can't see shit this far.
The gas zombies are more powerful than the military. Killers. Crazy. That's crazy.
Rebecca, what are you doing down there?
After her. Okay. Now I must fight with the gas zombies. I must be careful. Fuck you! Don't! Dodge them! No! Get the fuck out of here! Time until firebomb. 21 hours left. Why am I going there? I almost forgot that I must go left. Okay, jump! Don't! Cough! Fucking gas. Your tattoo is very ugly.
Look on this, you bastards! Eight ball, they're coming from the left flank. Attaboy, Eight Ball, keep that flank covered. Jonesy, I need ammo. Hang on, men. We'll have an evac here in a minute.
Frank! You son of a bitch! I did it! The six shooter is more powerful than your weapon. You deserved it.
I can't believe a worthless
zombie. I'm not a zombie, you fucker!
Frank.
Hey, Rebecca, we need to get you out of here. Right now.
But you ain't gonna bite me. You ain't gonna turn me. I'll never be one of you.
Okay. Kill yourself. Boom.
Are you okay?
No.
My leg's a little...
That's it. I'll handle the field reporting from now on.
it. I need a lobster first. The last survivors. Are you guys okay? Freaking money! Sorry, but nothing left to lie down there. But there are other survivors at the safe house.
This is great! Hurry, this way!
Will you come everywhere with me?
Giant swing. Hold Alt and hold E. Don't stop. The zombies are gas zombies are more powerful. No, 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 no. Go back, go back. No, please go faster. Smash, smash with the brake. Okay. Now the notebook. Uh, 113 located. 70 safe. 48 dead.
Don't get hurt!
And now the last survivors. Okay.
Again, Frankie, you already forgot.
It's not worth it. He's not going anywhere.
Close the gate. Find the generator, gas barrel, and spool of wire. Take each item to the gate panel at the safe house entrance to hack the gate. Lower the gate and secure the safe house. Sorry. Stop it! No! Okay then. Fuck you. Deserved it.
Welcome to the club.
Last thing I knew, I was sitting by the door like you do. Next thing I was coming to, looking at you. Must have gotten loose somehow. I can't believe you got the better of me. Well, I can tell you right now, that isn't gonna happen.
You gotta get me Zombrex, Frankie, and you gotta move.
We oughta toss him out there with his own kind, let him tear each other to pieces.
Looks like he got yourself bit pretty bad there, TK.
He's not turning yet. Why?
Some people are just more resistant to the infection than others.
I'm your story, man. You gotta help me.
So, how long has he got, Frank?
We won't know until he turns.
They lied.
Bigger than TK. Way bigger.
Look, I know we've all been through a lot in the past few days. But don't go making it worse and start making things up.
Where'd that gas come from? Let me see again.
I didn't notice it at the time. Everything's happening so fast. The gas, it looks like it's coming from underground.
I must go to the underground.
That's where I go next.
Whoa, buddy. These tunnels are gonna be crawling with thousands of those gas zombies, or whatever. Going down there is just plain suicide.
No, suicide is staying right here.
We all got choices, boy.
Wait, Frank. Oh. It's too dangerous. The story...
It's not about the story anymore, Rebecca. We need to find out the truth. For all of us.
The gas zombies won't stop me. Case 8.2. Wait a minute, the Zombrex. I almost forgot.
The only reason we're keeping you alive is because death is way too easy for you.
You want that interview. It's plain and simple. Something in it for you too, baby.
Baby!
You better get used to this, TK.
You better get used to being a fool. By the way, thanks for the meds, sucker.
You deserved it.
Don't mess with the face.
I don't take orders from you. That means ending is. I want you to rot. Time onto firebomb. 19 hours. And now to the underground. Where is the car?
Hey,
please. The new car? Don't hit me! And now, inside. With the gas though. Good. Wait, I'll go zombie. What a horror.
Okay, let's get this bunch done. We're almost at capacity and we gotta get these damn bees ready for shipping out. Let's get the straggler.
Kill you all. The perfect weapon is this. The weapon which kill instantly. Mass frequency gun. I don't need it. But maybe this. But I don't know.
These beans are fully mature. We are exceeding estimates. You should call the doctor and let him know that we're going to start preparing the harvest for shipment.
Fuck you, man.
Yeah, things are going just as predicted. Absorption of the compound is at 80% of ideal, and maturation rates are 10 times normal. The harvest is going according to...
Hey, could I use your phone?
Who the hell are you? You're not supposed to be in here!
I will kill you! Fuck us!
By the way, your coffee sucks.
Your coffee sucks. Chuck said thanks for the coffee. Thanks to the
phone, boys.
Your coffee sucks. It's funny. Lies beneath. I need more electric prod before I go to the safe house because of the milk. Because of the mercenaries. The electric prod kills the mercenaries instantly, and that is why it's a perfect weapon. electric plug. And I need more lobsters. Fuck you. No! Don't cough! Now, go faster. Wait a minute. Fine. 115 located. The last one won't appear. Why? The last one's Chuck Green. if I use the co-op mode.
Claptraps since you all got here. Now look, we're all under a lot of stress. Seeing things out of the corners of our eyes. Imaginary stuff.
There's nothing imaginary about this. I don't understand. Why would they... I'll tell you why. It's been a couple of years since the last outbreak. People aren't buying Zombrex like they used to. But now zombies are back, and even the military can't stop them. There are probably lineups at every pharmacy in the country, all for Zombrex.
This is all for Zombrex.
This is worse than Willamette. They just want to drive up their stock.
Unbelievable.
We're taking these bastards down. Found this down there, too.
I'll call my station. They'll send help.
What the?
And now Steph Sipocide is a traitor. Not Raymond Sullivan.
Care of the idiot protester and that backstabber TK for me. At least the net tape wasn't part of the deal. It's much easier not to have to kill them myself. Your little comeback proved to be very useful. Now allow me to show my appreciation.
Not on my watch!
Attack her!
I'm gonna get you some help.
It's too late for me. You gotta take care of this for all of us.
Thanks for saving my ass, son. You were a good man.
On the off the record, but in the original mode, Raymond Sullivan is a bad guy. And now the fact is starting. Okay, that's enough. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel and click on the like button. And I'll continue with the facts mission. Okay guys, that's all for now. Bye bye.